You're right, Z. The bus is running late. But perk up, pal. How about a game while we wait? Let's play shorter or taller. Here's how you play. Take a look at Z and me. I am taller than Z. And Z is shorter than I am. So, who is taller? Me or Z?
You.
Precisely. I am taller. Let's try another one. Who is taller? Z or the business mouse?
Z's taller.
Z.
Fantastic. Z is taller than the business mouse. You're pretty good at shorter or taller. Blue's Clues is coming up soon. Is next.
It's time for Critter Corner. I'm Nick Jr. Just like you, dogs have a lot of energy. They need to run and play and stretch their doggy legs. When dogs want to play, they let you know by wagging their tails and running around. I think this dog wants to play.
It's Dora's birthday, and we're all celebrating.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-Dora.
Happy birthday, Dora!
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 Add your voice and join the celebration at DoraBirthday.NickJr.com. Don't miss Dora's big birthday adventure, Sunday, August 15th, on Nick.
Here's today's tool of the day. This wonderfully wintry work is kid-created. Your preschooler can make a doodle of the day with the doodle pad at DailyNoggin.com.
Hey, parents. Click on over to Parents Connect for our New Year, New You University, hosted by fitness and motivational guru Patricia Moreno. Kick off a great year by learning to love your life and the Work It Out sweepstakes. Enter now for your chance to win huge gym clothes, workout DVDs, and awesome home gym equipment. Plus, weekly giveaways, tons of parents' picks, and an online community of perfectly imperfect parents like you. Nickelodeon's Parents Connect. We're not perfect, we're parents.
Let's play shorter or taller one more time. This time, tell me who is shorter, me or the giraffe?
You.
I am? You're right. I am shorter than the giraffe. The giraffe is taller than me. Well, what if I do this? Who's shorter now, me or the giraffe?
You, Moose.
Well, look at that. You're absolutely right. I am still definitely shorter. That's some neck you've got there. Is it difficult to find ties in your size? Moose Osmond is next.
Oswald encourages preschoolers to read by developing pre-literacy skills and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.